All right, ladies, everybody, look at me, please. Thank you very much. Is anybody sitting next to a best friend? If not, I'm gonna turn around and do a favor and sit, don't sit next to a best friend.
I don't wanna switch chairs.
We can sit down.
All right, good. I know you all know each other, but that's not the question. All right, good. Ladies, sit on the back of your chair. Why don't you please go simple, real easy. See the exit signs over there? Focus on the exit signs as I'm, focus on one exit sign and try not to worry. Okay, try not to worry. While I'm doing that, I'm also gonna hypnotize my friends over here too. So go ahead and keep doing that. The object is to get your eyes tired. The object is to get your eyes tired. How you doing, sir? Doing well? Excellent. Would you give your please? Are you left or right handed? Right hand, put right hand out like this. Good. I remember I talked about being limbs and everything. I want you to imagine your arm. I want you to get your arm really, really tight. Don't let me do that. Okay? Don't let me do that. Damn, this guy's strong. Darn, this guy's strong. Tighter, tighter. Focus on your arm. Don't look at me. Focus on your arm. Tighter, tighter. When your eyes are tired, when your eyes are so tired that they want to close, go ahead and close them, ladies. Go ahead and close them. Okay? Just keep your eyes closed. Tighter, keep it so incredibly. Imagine it so incredibly tight that you can't bend it. Imagine it is so incredibly tight, like a steel rod that you can't bend. Steel rod that you can't bend. Steel rod that you can't bend. When you find that you realize that you can't bend it, try and bend it as hard as you can, you realize you can't. It's tighter and tighter and tighter. You can't bend it. It's tighter and tighter. Would you agree? Would you agree? Yes. It's tighter. You cannot bend it. Would you agree? Just keep your head. Close your eyes. Stay on. everybody focus on my voice. I'm going to show you how to relax 100 times more relaxed than you were before. 100 times more relaxed than you were before. And to use your creative right brain as much as you can. I'm going to play some music. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to count to 10. I'm going to count from 10 down to 1. As I count from 10 down to 1, focus on certain muscles that I call to your attention. Let them relax 100 times more relaxed, especially when you're in your skateboard chair for now. You're going to find that every single muscle melts away more and more and more, 100 times more. The more relaxed you feel, the more you start using your creative right brain. And putting your left brain to sleep feels amazing. It feels unbelievably wonderful. The more you start doing that, you start focusing on my voice. Here's this music I was talking about. It sounds a lot like this. It's just basically, meditation kind of music. But as I say the number 10, focus on all the muscles hands. Let them release, relax, melt away. Put your hands, releasing, relaxing, drifting, letting every muscle go. 10 to 9, all the muscles in your hands and your arms. Feel your arms melting away. Yes, feel your arms releasing, relaxing. Another 100 times. 8, all the muscles in your shoulders. Letting every muscle in your shoulders now just absolutely melt like ice. Melting away slowly and surely, feeling that wonderful relaxation starting to flow. 8 to 7, all the muscles in your neck muscles now. You can feel every muscle in your neck muscle just melting away 100 times more relaxed. 7 to 6, every muscle in your head drop. Every muscle now. As you stay in your chair, and you feel every muscle just melting, feeling so good. So relaxed. 7 to 6 to 5. Every muscle in your back muscles now. And you can feel all the muscles in your back just melting away, drifting away, feeling so relaxed, feeling so good. So relaxed, so good. As you can feel every muscle just release and relax, drifting away. 5, 4, all the muscles in your hips, releasing, relaxing, letting all those muscles. Rest go away. 5, 4, 3. Every muscle in your legs now. All muscles in your legs feeling so incredibly relaxed, not wanting to move. Feeling that wonderful sense of melting, just feeling good. 2, all the muscles in your feet now releasing, relaxing, drifting, letting every muscle go. And 1, from the top of your head to the bottom of your feet, releasing, relaxing. So wonderful. Relaxing, wonderful. From this moment on, all sounds around you, whether it's my voice or the people in the audience, it doesn't matter what sound you hear. From this moment on, all sounds help you to use your creative right brain as much as you can, where you now think everything that you hear is in three dimensions. It feels amazing. It feels wonderful. It feels unbelievable. People in the audience are very jealous right now because you are experiencing this incredible, wonderful feeling. From this moment on, whenever you hear me say the word sleep, instantaneously, this wonderful, wonderful, incredible, relaxing feeling flows through you. You start to melt away as you feel it. You stay safe in your chair. You'll never ever come out of your chair. Never come out of your chair because you feel so good. You feel so wonderful. Eyes closed. That's right. That's right. Stay right here. All right. People in the audience, the rest of the people who are not hypnotized in the audience, these people are hypnotized. I do not know how deep they're under. It is totally up to them. It is their imaginations that will do it for them. Their imaginations that will take them deeper and deeper into hypnosis. It's their choice to take these suggestions, not mine. sense so far? Now, I need your help. How do I use your help? Here's how I use your help. And now, I don't know who outranks who. I don't know who has more. If there's more people hypnotized than people in the audience. But the situation is that I really do need your help. Because I told them that the more sounds they hear, the more they use their right creative brain, and then the more they can focus. Well, that means from two. So in other words, if you think something is funny, go ahead and laugh. If you think something is hysterical, just go ahead and laugh. Let them hear you, because the more they hear you, the more they know that it's okay to let go. Does that make sense? I'm sorry, does that make sense?
Yeah.
Yeah, thank you. Okay, very good. You guys ready for some fun?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh yeah. By the way, you know, here's what's amazing about this, about these people who are hypnotized. They can use their raw emotions to actually emphasize something amazing. Watch, let me tell you what I mean by that. What do you think people who are not hypnotized, what do you think is the most used emotion daily? There's two of them. What do you think it is? That we use all the time. And I'll give you a clue, it's not love. An emotion. So think of an emotion. What do you think? Say it again.
Happiness
and what's the opposite? Sadness. Happy and sad. Throughout the whole day, we're always either happy or sad. We're not in love all the time. There are times that we can be in love. But happy and sad happens all the time. Make sense? And could we show them sad? I don't want to do that. That's not fun. That's not what we're here for. We're here to show them happiness. So let's do happiness. Watch. Everything it deals with is something that they've had before, that they've experienced before. On the count of three, you're all going to sit up in your chairs. On the count of three, you're all going to open your eyes. You're going to realize that I want you right now, even before I count, I want you to think of the happiest moment you have ever had in your entire life. Think of it. Now, the people who are not hypnotized can think of it, but the people who are hypnotized are going to relive it. So now, think of it right now, the happiest moment. Grasp onto that idea. There it is in your mind's eye. Times it by 10 now. Oh. Eyes closed. I suppose. Just times it by 10. That's all I ask. Times it by 100 now. And when I say the 1,000, watch your faces. Because the faces will start to smile. On the count of this next one, you'll actually have 1,000 times of happiness. That's a big, giant smile. Now, 1,000 times of happiness. 1,000 times, 10,000 times, 100,000, 1,000,000 times of happiness. Oh my God, flowing through your body right now. It's your favorite thing, your favorite happy moment, times by a million. Oh my gosh. Listen carefully, because on the count of three, not yet, there. Because on the count of three, you're going to open your eyes and you're going to look at me. And the minute you look at me, you're going to realize, oh my gosh, that not yet, but on the count of three, when you look at me, when you look right in my eyes, that feeling is a billion times happier. A billion times happier. You don't want to stop looking at my eyes. You absolutely don't want to stop looking at my eyes. And if you want to shake my hand, oh my gosh, it's 10 billion times happier. In fact, you'd rather shake my hand than not shake my hand. So if you don't shake my hand, if you start shaking my hand, you want to shake it more and more and more. It is the weirdest feeling. It's the amazing feeling. I'm not afraid of everybody else's friend. Why don't you greet your guys with me? Oh my gosh. Hello. Good afternoon. Hello. How you doing? What's your name? Hi, Ryan. Nice to meet you. Yeah, have you ever, you look kind of happy. Are you happy? It's a pleasure to meet you. Yeah, you like shaking my hand better or when you shake my hand? You feel better when you shake my hand or not shake my hand? You like both? Nice job. How do you feel?
Good.
Look at the stupid grin on his face. Hello. Feeling good? Yeah? Good to see you. Did you see what he did? What's your name, sir? Asa? Don't you want to know what her happy moment is right now? I'm dying to find out because she's scaring the little hell out of me. You want to share your happy moment? Huh? No. Well, I got you. You okay? Whoa. Okay, well, you come ahead. Sit down, please. Sure. Your face kind of hurt from laughing. Did your face hurt from laughing? Okay. So, you all want to be in touch, right? Sure, you have. Would you like to make sure? All you have to do is take two fingers, go to is hypnotic third eye. You know where that is? Hypnotic third eye is located right smack dab in the middle of the forehead. When you press it and say the word sleep, he instantaneously goes out. Hypnotized. Now let me show you on him. Okay, watch. You take two fingers. Let me show you one. Take two fingers. I'll do it first. I'll do it to him. And then you'll do it to him. You do it to him. Go to him. No, wait. I'm sorry. I'm passion power. Can I have passion power? Okay. It feels like electricity. Okay. So it's a good electricity, right? Watch, right? Focus. Here we go. You feel it? Yeah. Cool, wasn't it? Yeah. Let's do it again. Watch. Whoa. Weird. Okay. Go right to him. Tap him. Say sleep.
Sleep.
Whoa, look at that. Dude, what the heck? Do to him.
Sleep.
Go to all these guys fast.
Sleep.
You missed one. Carefully focus on my voice standards. Listen carefully. Stay. I apologize. Yeah, you stay right there. I apologize for what's about to happen. Yeah, you stay right there. On the count of three, you're going to realize that you have all been transported to the most gorgeous beach you could ever imagine. Absolutely the most gorgeous, incredible, amazing beach. Let me describe this beach. It is a perfect day. The sun is shining, not a cloud in the sky. You're dressed for the beach. You look good. You feel incredible. You are incredible. This beach is right on the ocean. You can smell the ocean air. It is amazing. There's palm trees. There's seagulls. You're dressed for the beach. You are absolutely dressed for the beach. You look incredible. You feel incredible. You are incredible. This is your paradise, basically. So on the count of three, everybody's going to sit up in your chairs, eyes closed, and start to actually enjoy their day at the beach. It is a perfect temperature day. And the first thing I want you to do is I want you to look at this, look at the most beautiful blue sky with your eyes closed. You're gonna see the most beautiful blue sky with your eyes closed. And the minute you see that sky, a big, gigantic smile gets on your face because you realize you are at the beach. Feel freaking fantastic. On the count of three, everybody sits up and enjoys their day at the beach. On the count of three, one, two, and three. Everybody sit up, eyes closed. Sit up, eyes closed. Now, eyes closed, you can imagine, there it is, the most beautiful blue sky. Take a deep breath in. Oh, you can smell that ocean air. It smells amazing. Oh, you can feel the warmth of the sun shining on you. It feels so good. Oh, everybody lean back. Yeah, lean back. Let the sun shine on your body. Put your feet out. Kick your shoes off. Let yourself melt away. Bask away in the sunshine. You feel so good. Oh, you feel that sun. Oh, it feels beautiful on you. It feels amazing. Oh, and the amazing thing is the ocean. You can smell the ocean air. Everybody sit up and look at that ocean. It looks so amazing. And as you sit up and look at that ocean, did you notice something all the way in the horizon? Yeah, all the way in the horizon. It's there's something coming straight towards you. What is it? It's not something. It's some. Yeah, someone coming straight towards you on a surfboard. And that someone is really good looking. Oh my God! That someone is the most gorgeous person you've ever seen surfing on a surfboard straight towards you. And as the person surfs straight towards you, the person's actually getting better looking. And better looking. And better looking. Kind of about now. Oh, that person is hot. Oh my God. The most gorgeous person you've ever seen surfing on a surfboard straight towards you. Oh my gosh. Everybody wave to that person. Wave to that person. Get their attention. Come on, get their attention. Yep, you got your attention. You can see their eyes. The most gorgeous eyes you've ever seen in your entire life. Looking right back at you and smiling and realizing this is the person you've been waiting for. This is your dream come true. This is your perfect moment. And oh my God, the person just landed on the beach. Walking straight towards you. Everybody fix yourself up quick. Fix yourself up. Make sure you look great. Make sure you look hot. Yeah, you look great. Now listen carefully. What the heck is this? All right, listen carefully. On the count of three, you're going to realize that this person is going to be right next to you. Not in front of you, but actually right next to you. And you'll be able to reach over and give that person the most wonderful, incredible, amazing hug. So wonderful that you stay locked with each other because you realize this is your special moment. And you don't want to open your eyes because you're afraid the dream might end. So on the count of three, you're actually be able to reach over and snuggle. This is your moment. On the count of three. One. This person's getting closer. And closer and better at the same time. Two. So close that you can almost reach out and touch this person. In fact, everybody, reach out now. Reach next to you. There that person is. Go ahead. Reach over. Yes, yes. Reach over. Yes, go ahead. Both arms. Both arms. Snuggle. Yes, go ahead. Snuggle. Body. Don't stop. Keep going. On the count of three, it's 10 times even better. 1, 2, 3. 10 times even better. 100 times even better. On the count of three. Eyes closed, focus on my voice as you go deeper and deeper. I would like to give them, because you know, I think they're doing fantastic, don't you? I think they're doing fantastic. No, thank you. I'd like to give you something very special, ladies and gentlemen. I would like to give you another special gift. Remember I gave them, I'm sorry, I'm going to give them a special gift, not you guys. I apologize. Let me tell you what I'm going to give them. I'm going to give them something called a gift of laughter. The gift of laughter works this way. On the count of when I ask you to open your your eyes. Not yet, when I ask you to open your eyes, you're going to realize that every time I touch my index finger to my thumb to make an okie dokie sign, you start to think of the funniest thing you've ever thought of in your entire life. So incredibly funny that you start to giggle, you start to laugh, you start to spurt out, it's the funniest thing. It's hysterically fun. You can't stop laughing. The minute I make two okie dokie signs, it's doubly hysterically funny. But the closer I get to your foreheads, the closer I get to your forehead, the more hysterical it gets. You can't stop laughing. In fact, if I touch your forehead with my okie dokie sign, you laugh so much, you laugh right out of your chair. You laugh right out of your chair. The minute I let go of the okie dokie sign, you stop laughing completely. You have no idea what's going on. If you understand that, you should please nod your head. On the count of three, everybody opens their eyes, looks at me, and I have something to show you. On the count of three, one, two, three, open your eyes with me, please. Hi, everybody, sitting up in their chairs. Excellent, excellent. Excuse me, this. Kaylin, you want to be independent? Are you sure you want to be independent? Positive. Because, I would send you back. You want me to send you back? Are you sure? You want me to be independent? Okay, what grade are you? Okay. You want me to be independent? Are you sure? You're positive. Okay, well, okay.
Thank you.
So what's incredible about this suggestion is that this is going to happen after they come out of hypnosis. So this is a post-hypnotic suggestion. This is going to happen an hour after they come out of hypnosis, for an hour. Wait till you see. All right, hi everybody. Y'all want to get done? Yes? Excellent, because I have some surprises for you. In fact, I have a new surprise for you. Do me a favor, first of all. You see, some people have no shoes on. If you can get your shoes and push them to yourself, I appreciate it. I brought someone here for you. I did. I brought someone here to say hello. Would you like to meet this person? Yes. Excellent. Would you like to meet this person? Yes. I would like to. Sorry. All right, everybody do me a favor. I'll get this person, but it's a surprise. Do me a favor. Go ahead. Close your eyes. Sit back in the chair. And sleep. Eyes closed. So I get to meet a whole bunch of very famous people when I go to these conventions from around the country. And as I go to these conventions, in fact, in about 6 weeks, I'm going to Las Vegas. You've heard of Las Vegas. I'm going to the largest convention in America, and it's 2,000 hypnotists. And I got lucky being an influencer. I got lucky. I'm actually going to teach a class with a couple thousand people in the audience. Didn't sound freaking scary. Well, it would be for me too. But it's very good to be very interesting and have a lot of fun. So I brought someone here who is not only an incredible hypnotist, but this person is out of this world, literally out of this world. So on the count of three, you are going to open your eyes. Not yet. You are going to open your eyes, and you're going to realize that the person that I have in my hands, the person I have with me, is absolutely 100% real. And is real. This person is a Martian from Mars. And his name is Norbert. And he is his world's greatest hypnotist from Mars. So his name is Norbert, the comedy hypnotist from Mars. And he is here to show you some very, very cool things. On the count of three, he's a very friendly person, but he's going to show you how to talk in his language, how to do other fun stuff. Wait till you see. On the count of three, everybody opens their eyes and looks and realizes that I have someone absolutely real. On the count of three, one, two, three, open your eyes, look. Hi there. Hello. How are you? Nice to see you. He's just like, I would like you to meet my friend Norbert. He is a Martian. Where are you from?
Earth.
Well, congratulations. You're from Earth. I'm from Mars.
Can you breathe air?
Yeah. I learned how to breathe air. Yeah, do you breathe air?
I hope so.
I hope so. Would you like to see something really cool? Would you guys like to see something really cool? Us Martians. We know how to float. Would you like to see? I have to say a word in my language that will mean to fly. float. And then all of a sudden I'll float. Ready? It's called Schling. Watch. Schling.
Chihuahua.
Chihuahua. Oh, yeah. You know, here's an amazing thing about him. You know how when we greet each other, we shake hands, right? When Martians greet each other, they don't do that. You know what they do? They do something special. Close your eyes. Oh, forgot to tell you. Wait, look. He knows. Go and tell them. I know how to put somebody under hypnosis in my language. What do you do? What's it called? Schwerp. Schwerp. So what do you mean? When you look at someone and says schwerp, he puts you out of the hypnosis. But you have to be hypnotized by a Martian. She said she wanted to be, right? Who else wants to try? Anybody? You're going to me. You're going to me. Back up, dude. My name's Norker. Not mess with this kid. Chihuahua. Okay, if I hypnotize you then? This is how a Martian greets somebody in their language. They don't shake hands. No, they do the Martian hoedown. Yeah, that's right. So on the count of three, you'll have an instantaneously urge to stand up. All of you will have this incredible boost of energy to stand up. You're going to look at Norbert. As you look at Norbert, whatever Norbert does, you do. Whatever Norbert says, you say. On the count of three, you have this incontrollable urge to just jump out of your chair and look at Norbert, and whatever Norbert does, you do. Whatever Norbert says, you say also. On the count of three, here it comes. On the count of three. One, two, three.
Boom, clap, boom, dig, clap, dig, clap, boom, boom, clap. Boom, dig, clap, dig, clap, boom, boom, clap. Boom, dig, clap, dig, clap, boom, boom, clap. Boom, dig, clap, dig, clap. Pop it, lock it, poke it, top it. Cut your side in here, pop it. Put your heart in the sky from side to side. Jump to the left, stick it, glide. Yeah.
such talent we have here. These people are using their right brain incredibly. You guys having fun? Can you believe this? Hard to believe? A little bit? Interesting. People who've never seen this before. What are your thoughts about this so far? I'm not paying these people. They're doing it because they have fun. Trust me. By the way, people who are not hypnotized, would you do me a favor, please? Serious. Start thinking of questions to ask these people when they come out of hypnosis, anything about what they've experienced. Okay? Think about it. You can start thinking about it right now, but ask those questions because I'm sure you'd like to know. It's very interesting. Okay? All right. So, listen carefully. Focus on my voice. The person I'm tapping, this person right here, focus on my voice. When you open your eyes, not yet, when you open your eyes, you're going to realize that every time you stand up, not yet, but every time you stand up, you can't remember your name. The harder you think about your name, the harder you remember. You literally cannot remember your name. It is totally gone. When you sit down, you automatically know your name. Everything is just fine. But the minute you stand up again, you can't remember your name. Focus on it. You have to happen. You understand it? Your head, just the person I'm tapping. This person I'm tapping right here, listen carefully. And this person. When you hear the word show, you're going to realize that you feel incredibly uncomfortable and your t-shirt is backwards. You're gonna put your arms back in your shirt. You're gonna turn your shirt around and put your arms back out. Because every time I say the word show, you feel freaking uncomfortable. You have to realize your t-shirt's on backwards. Turn your shirt around, put your arms back in, your shirt, turn your shirt around, and put them back out again. Focus on how you understand to be true, please not cut. Stay right there. Person I'm tapping. This person right here, listen carefully. Every time I say the word Mike Brody, you are going to make a very large farting sound with your lips. As loud as you can. The louder you do it, the better you feel. You want to make fun of me. You're trying to make fun of Mike Brody. But don't let him catch you, because if he catches you, you get in trouble. In other words, if he asks you doing it, you deny it all the time, okay? Focus and let that happen. If you understand it, you please not do it. Person I'm tapping. Oh, so bad. Back here. This person right here is here. When you open your eyes, not yet, when you open your eyes and you hear the word smell, you're going to realize that the person next to you has the smell you've never smelled in your entire life. Where is that smell coming from? It's coming from her ear. The closer you get to the person's ear, the stronger, the more intense, the more incredible the smell gets. You want to get closer and closer and closer. With every passing second, the smell gets unbelievably intensified. Focus on what that happens. If you understand it, you truly not your head. This person right here. When you open your eyes, and you hear the word smell, you're going to realize that you smell the worst smell you've ever smelled in your entire life, so incredibly worse, and you're going to point to where that smell is coming from. Because if the more you don't point to where that smell is coming from, the minute you stop pointing, the smell gets worse and worse, 100 times, 1,000 times, 1,000,000 times worse. Focus on that. If you understand it, you please not get it. This person right here, listen carefully, focus on my voice. This person will focus on the voice. When I say the word hypnosis, it makes you think of the funniest thing you've ever thought of in your entire life. Incredibly funny. You start laughing your head off. It gets funnier and funnier and funnier. You can't stop laughing when you hear the word hypnosis. Focus on that. And this person right here, the two people I've met right here, you realize that you are in charge of something very, very important. You're in charge of keeping the audience very quiet. In other words, if they start laughing, you are like the laughing police. you are going to give them warnings. In fact, feel free to go right up to them and say, stop laughing. You're just really, it should be really hard for them. You're going to keep them in business line. You're going to tell them to stop laughing because the more you can get people not to laugh, the more money you're going to make. The more money you're going to make. You understand that? Please not today. Stay right there.
This person right here, listen carefully. This person right here, listen carefully. The person I'm tapping right here, listen carefully. When you open your eyes, when you open your app, good job. Good job. This person right here, yeah, she's working. Yeah, you. No, you don't look around. When you open your eyes, the person I'm tapping, when you open your eyes, you're going to realize that you're going to keep looking at everybody in the audience, something is wrong, something is weird, something is strange. But every time when I say the words family, when you hear the word family, the minute you hear the word family, you realize that there's a person sitting in the first row, right smack dab in the middle. I'll point that person out to you. That's your long-lost sister. Your long-lost sister, you haven't seen her since you were 7 years old. Since you were 7 years old, and she moved to England. She moved to England. And all of that, whatever comes out of her mouth sounds British to you. Whatever comes out of her mouth sounds British. And you want to fit in, so you want to start talking British also. So you're going to start talking British also. And you want to feel very, very, you really want to feel complete, especially now that there's a new king that's been crowned. You're going to go right up to her, and every time you finish a sentence, you're going to say, pip, pip, cheerio. Pip, pip, cheerio. Focus and let that happen. And whatever comes out of her mouth sounds British, you're going to finish your words with pip, pip, cheerio. If you understand it, could you please nod your head? Stay right there. I think we got a lot of people here. Okay, everybody, go tell a lot of people. Listen carefully, here we go. On the count of three, everybody's gonna open their eyes and we're gonna check out, see what's going on here. On the count of three, everybody's gonna open their eyes thinking they're not hypnotized even though they really are. One, two, three, open your eyes. Hello, everybody. Nice to see everybody. But I've heard you all want to be part of this. Is that correct? Yes? And I'm very glad you're here. I'd like to get to know people, get to meet people, if that's okay.
Thank you.
junior?
Thank you.
what he said. It should taste like water. Tastes like water? You can pass it back up. What's your favorite cold beverage? Don't take beer.
We'll go swim.
Good answer. We'll go swim. Good answer. I know you're going to say beer. No. 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 Bad. Sprite. I like Sprite too. The way it bubbles in. I'm kind of agree. It looks like water. Tastes like Sprite. Have you ever been, do you know what a connoisseur is?
Yeah.
You know, the person who's an expert at something. I'm going to show you how to become an expert at Sprite. Does that sound good? Okay. Do me a favor. Take a whole bunch of Sprite in your mouth. But don't swallow. Let me put many more in. But don't swallow. Got it? Not sure. Okay. Got it? Okay. Now you want to feel the bubbles, okay? So swim it around. Got it? Are you focused on it? Okay, now for you to become an expert at it, you have to, there's two words that you have to focus on. So you have to focus. So let's see the clock over there? Focus on the clock. See it? Yeah. Now the two words. Mike Brody! Mike Brody, Mike Brody, Mike Brody! It's nice to meet you. Family. Alright, anyways, sit back in your chair. You all want to be hypnotized? You want to be hypnotized, everybody? Yes? But you die. Okay, keep ready. Close your eyes. Just let every muscle go. By the way, doesn't mean she's not hypnotized. It just means she didn't feel comfortable enough to do that. It was out of her comfort zone for her to do that for you. Huh? That's because you know. Yes, actually. Well, and we're running out of clean. Here we go. On the count of three, you're all going to open your eyes. Not yet, you're going to open your eyes and realize that Michael Brody the hypnotist is no longer here. Instead of Michael Brody the hypnotist, he is your favorite celebrity. The more you realize, the But when I turn my back to you, I am the ugliest thing you have ever seen in your entire life. So incredibly ugly that I haven't showered in, well, they have, but I haven't showered in 4 months, and I am a stinky, smelly person. I am a smelly lad. I am a stinky boy. It's not a pretty sight. But when I turn back and face you again, I am your favorite movie star or sing star. I'm your favorite celebrity. You cannot believe it. So if you really want to see your favorite movie star or sing star, you're going to raise your hands, you're going to open your eyes, you're going to look at me, stay in your chairs. 1, 2, 3, open your eyes at me. Oh my gosh, who's looking at me? Raise your hand. Oh my gosh, it really is your favorite celebrity. Everybody put your hands down and meet everybody.
Thank you.
stop shaking. Look, she's not shaking. I'm not shaking hands anymore. She's shaking mine. You can either play my daughter or my girlfriend.
Okay.
Second. My girlfriend.
Yeah.
I think we can arrange that.
Okay.
It's nice to meet you. Taking a picture with me. Okay, baby. Okay.
Okay. Say it again, some people can hear. What do we do? Shake my hand. What do you like best about me? Whoa! Come here.
Bought me tickets?
VIP, man.
Awesome, man.
Do it. Right. Take care of yourself.
six pack. I really got a kick. Okay. Oh my god. Never asked me that before. To do the bottle one?
Yeah.
Let me see how you do it.
No, I need to do that.
Okay, I'll do it if you do it.
Yes,
definitely. Yes. Four. Okay. Alright, now.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, my pleasure. Take care.
Love you.
fantastic. Ready to go. Focus, concentrate, here we go. As I say, number one, all the muscles in your hands come alive again. Feel the energy going up your hands into your arms. 200 times of energy now. 200 times of energy going up your arms, your shoulders, your neck, your head. Now it's going down your back. All right, now sitting up, eyes closed. Sitting up, eyes closed. Now it's three. 300 times of energy, eyes closed. 300 times of energy going down your back into your legs. One more. Now, everybody start to stretch. As you start to stretch, every muscle in your body comes alive with energy. Feel the energy going down your back into your legs. More. Even more. 300 times of happiness. Getting more. 1, 2, 3, and four. Eyes pop right open. Everybody listen. 400 times of energy flowing through your body. 400 times of happiness flowing through your body. Even more. Two. Happiness. The happiest moment of your entire life.